profesora y ella yo no conocía ya a esa porque ellos vienen de los antiguos, ellos no los puedo saber.
Eso yo lo voy a preguntar a ver.
Sí, me interesa. Uh-huh. El señor es el chico que yo vi.
Lisa, yes, Yasu wants to know, if there is any special equipment that they have at the other office that Dr. Smith uses when he sees patients for the first time, and is that the reason why he wants to see patients there for the first time?
He doesn't, and I'm honestly not sure why. I'm not sure why he's there for the first time. I'm still kind of new to the whole thing. I think because he wants to spend more time with the consults and why he takes him over there to the office, because when he's here and he sees the follow up patients, he wants to just go through all the follow up as quickly as possible.
Yes, she's a follow up from Dr. Davis from the ER.
Mm-hmm.
He was the one who recommended him for the oncology for Lisa, yes. So I don't know if he wants to document that as a follow-up or he wants to document it as a first visit.
Okay. I guess maybe we can wait and see what Patty finds out first and then we can go from there.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Hello? Yes, I'm still here. Okay. Okay. The meeting is not until 2 hours from here. From now. Okay. Okay, bye.